Inspiring conscious minds at conscious times.
What it do, gamers? Sure, let's talk real. We are back. Hopefully I can beat this game today. Very, can't get a pre-order. And to actually be able to possibly win a PS5. So I was very displeased with that, because I'm like, well, what's the point of having a contest where you can barely get enough pre-orders out or have enough pre-orders available for gamers to actually buy and pre-order this console, but you can make a deal with Burger King and give them 1,000 PS5s and have them give those away. You know what I mean? And I didn't understand that. That's basically money down the drain while there's allegedly a scarcity of consoles to be pre-ordered for launch. But Burger King, Taco Bell can just give them out whenever they want. Didn't understand that.
It's locked. There's no way we're getting through here.
Okay. I'll try to find another way around. Open it from the other side. You sit tight.
All right, just try to be subtle. We don't want to attract any unnecessary attention.
Subtle. Right. Got it.
All right. So, how are we going to do this? All right. Look around. I really hope that they, Naughty Dog decides to make another Uncharted game. I really enjoyed this series, you know, and I hope that the way that it ended is not the actual. We'll see what Naughty Dog decides to do. We're still waiting on that Last of Us 2 multiplayer to be announced, what that's going to look like. But if you know me, you know I play mainly single player games, even though I do play multiplayer games from time to time. It's normally cooperative multiplayer games, but we'll see what happens. Definitely didn't mean to do that. I'm dead. that's a nice one. Trying to get my sneak on. Who's shooting at me? Hold up. Oh. Yo, how did I die on that part? Are you serious? Master Ninja. Alright, let me try to be a little more cautious.
Hey.
How does he see me? I'm hiding behind the damn pole. Alright, so I know y'all gonna be down there. Let me throw that down there on y'all. I can deal with that.
Hey.
Woo. Hit him with that shotty. Shotty. Oh, who's shooting me? Okay, yeah, right. Climb back up, buddy. I see you.
We'll see about that.
Got him.
Look out!
Oh, they really trying to get the kid. Oh!
Guy with
the RPG. Oh, got him. I killed that guy with the RPG. Alright. Okay. Let's grab the sniper rifle. Headshot. Okay. Let me get this spot. Would he heal himself already? Headshot. Are you kidding me? Yeah, they make it so frustrated right now because it's BS. I said, do they know I'm here or they don't? All right. Gotta take out the guy with the RPG first. Headshot, man down. All right. So you can get headshot, man down. Headshot, man down. All right, lady. Out of bullets? Are you kidding me? I don't have no bullets. There's no bullets around for me to get. This is unbelievable.
Get him.
Get your ass out of here. All right, big man, I gotta get you out of here. All right. Oh my God, this bullshit, man. Oh, excuse me, I'm sorry. This kid's possibly watching here. All right, so let me try to take out this dude, sniper dude. All right. Sniper dudes out of here. Alright. Alright, they're out of here. I just killed this dude. Motherfucker, you want to get behind the pole? Oh, they won't let me get behind the pole then. Headshot. Out of ammo. Get your ass out of here, boy. Wow. Let me get you out of here, big man. I don't know how they're able to drop my health so fucking quick. Like, it's crazy. Incoming! Blind fire not working. Yo, this shit is unbelievable. Let me take a sip of iced tea. Alright. Alright, we're gonna get it this time. Alright. Alright. One down. Two down. Oh man. All right.
We'll see about it.
I didn't think that this part would be this difficult. You're down. You're down. You're down. You're down. No more sniper rifle bullets. Okay. One down. What kind of fuck shield does this guy have? Like, this is just ridiculous. My health is not replenishing. There's no ammunition right there. It's like, what are you supposed to do? Like, come on, big man. Oh, look at this shit.
Oh, no. You lose.
At least they don't start me all the way back. No way.
Now, those snipers will cut us to pieces.
Hey, I think there's a sniper rifle up there.
How does she even know there's a sniper rifle up there? Earthed him.
That's the last of them.
Let's get across that bridge.
Earthed him.
There they are.
Son of a bitch. We don't have much time. We gotta
hurry. Come on!
There she goes.
My girl's right out, boy.
You.
Oh. Right.
Run! Get going!
With you again.
Deal.
All right, let's get these doors open.
Okay.
Come on, give me a hand. Be careful.
Right behind you.
We're getting close.
Stand guard. Stay alert.
Yes, sir.
Where's Schaefer?
Fucking him up. I got no more bullets.
You're mine, asshole.
There we go.
Got him. Alright, making progress. You making progress here. I was ducking behind the damn thing before he got a chance to even do that. Alright, damn, they gonna make me do all this shit all over again?
Okay.
So who's she shooting at? I don't even see. Who the hell is she shooting at? Yo, who the hell is... Fuck out of here.
Hit it down!
Sweet.
Fuck it out. I gotta get back up them steps. Alright, so I hear people shooting, but where the hell are they at? Oh, I see your ass. Look at this shit. Oh, I see. Over here. Oh, wow.
Okay, this way.
Sweet. Just what I need. All right, I'll get it.
Okay.
Just like the fire escape.
Okay.
All right, when you get up there, kick it down.
Boost me up later.
Oh, no.
I didn't mean literally.
Oh. Hang on, hang on. Back away, back away. Special delivery.
Good thinking.
And that's such a Last of Us thing. Alright, so we're making some progress. It seems like,
you hanging in there?
As you play it, the game gets a little more difficult, but, I don't remember it being this difficult.
There you go.
Come on, lady.
We're getting closer.
Hey,
right. Shh. All right, keep your head down.
Stay alert.
That's right.
Got him out of there. This guy got balls of steel. I'm shooting them all in his nuts. Oh, where you going? Yeah, we're going the right way.
Come on, follow me.
Okay. What am I supposed to do? No. That's the way that I came. I'm supposed to go through this door.
Oh. Up there. That must be where they're holding Schaefer. Ah, crap. Get down.
Got him.
We'll see about that.
Oh. Get out of here, boy. Yo, I'm pressing circle. Shit is not allowing me to press circle.
For the love of God.
Yo, I'm giving this guy the whole clip. Wow.
No, he's dead.
Okay. Okay. Wow. I always run out of bullets in the most inconvenient moments, man. Like, the most inconvenient times, I'm always out of fucking bullets. Right? Move out the way! That convenient. Hold on, ladies and gentlemen. Gotta make a quick text.
Yes, I found them.
You understand what I had to do?
Yes.
If they had found the stone, it would have changed the course of history.
Easy, easy.
He took the dagger.
I know.
He's gone to the tower. You have to stop him.
Try not to move.
This monastery hides the secret path to Shambhala. You must get the dagger back, find the secret path, and destroy the stone before he gets his hands on it. Drake, you have to believe. Schaefer.
Oh, Nate.
Hey, subscribe.
Can't just leave him.
What choice do we have? You heard him.
Inspired.
Do you think all this really could be true?
I don't know. But he believed it. That's enough for me. Okay.
I think we should split up.
What?
No, listen. I'll go scope out the secret entrance thing, and you go to the tower and figure out how to get that dagger back.
Yeah, all right. Just keep your head down and stay in radio contact.
Yeah, okay.
Good luck.
Obviously, there's a treasure.
The tower.
Okay. Oh, I couldn't fall. I couldn't jump down there. I thought I could. To go this way. Hey. Okay. Am I supposed to go this? Yeah. On the ladder, buddy? Mm. think I'm supposed to go that way. Okay. Let's take this back up. Fuck it.
The hell are they shooting at?
Stand your ground!
Oh my god! What's the roof on?
Yo, who the hell was shooting at me? You got no idea who's shooting at you, from what direction they're shooting at you. It's just... is not replenishing.
just what I need. Those things are bad.
There's something strange going on over here. There's some sort of animals.
Yeah. I probably should have warned you about them.
Warned me? Wait, you knew about these things? When were you planning on telling me?
Just lay low and stay out of their way.
Quiet, baby. Yeah.
Ooh, finally. Tower.
I'm tired of your excuses.
Look, give me some more time. That's all I'm asking.
I have given you enough time. I have brought you the dagger. Now, where is the gate to Shambhala?
Look, Zoran, we know...
I have not come this far to be thwarted by your incompetence.
We know the answer is somewhere in this room. We just have to find it.
Meanwhile, Drake remains just one step behind you. I clearly hired the wrong man for the job.
What an asshole.
I'll try to smooth things over with him. Just stay here. See what you can work out.
Belongs to me.
Nate? Get out of here.
Give me the dagger.
They'll be here any
Chloe,
minute.
Chloe, don't make me take it from you.
How am I supposed to explain where it's gone?
Well, you'll think of something. You always do.
Just do one thing for me. Take that son of a bitch down.
I can't trust you. Can't trust you. Sorry, woman.
All right. What am I looking for? Wait a minute. This all looks familiar.
Oh, boy. Puzzles. I hate fucking puzzles. All right. I don't even know what I'm looking at. All right, showing a dagger.
I bet I could move these things.
All right.